GMAT official guide 2016, question number 156. An algebraic question. So let's look at the information first. The question has given that David has D books, which is 3 times as Jeff. So Jeff will have D by 3 books, right? And half as many as Paula. So Paula will have 2 times the number of books David has. What is the total number of books all of them have put together? So just add this D plus D by 3 plus 2D. So taking LCM, what do we get? We get 3 times D plus D plus 6 times D by 3. That will give you 3, 6, 10, 10 by 3D, which is answer option C. Now this is one way to solve the question. Another way, if conventional way confuses you, another way in which you can solve this question is take a value for D. Let's say David has 60 books, right? Let's say David has 60 books. Now then that would imply Jeff will have so David has 3 times as many books as Jeff. That means Jeff will have 1/3 of 60. That means it will be Jeff will have 20 books, right? And the number of books that David has is half as many as Paula. That means Paula will have twice as many books as David has. That means 120 books, right? So how many books do they have put all together? So that is 60 plus 20, 80, 80 plus 120, 200. 200 is the value that you're looking for. You know the value of D. Put the value of D in the answer options and check which of the answer option gives you the right answer. So let's have a look at the answer option first. So taking the value of D as 60, we will get 50 here, which is way small, goes out. Taking 60 here, so that will give you 140, goes out. Taking 60 here gives you 200, keep it. Taking 60 here, we get 210, which is way more, goes out. Taking 60 here, we get 270, which is again way more than what we are actually looking at, goes out. What are you left with? C. That's your answer option. Now you might get confused why I took as 60. A tip is, since we have a fraction of D by 3, or if you look at the answer options, the denominator has a 6, 3 and 2 in the denominator. The best way is to take a value which is divisible by LCM of 632 or a multiple of LCM of 632. So that's why I took a value of D as 60.